हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस सन इन द फिफ्थ हाउस ऑफ एरीज असेंडेंट। बिफोर दैट आई हैव बिगन अ सीरीज ऑफ 1000 लेक्चर्स अप्रॉक्सीमेटली विच विल कवर एवरी प्लैनेट इन ऑल 12 हाउसेज ऑफ ऑल 12 टाइप्स ऑफ होरोस्कोप्स। वन थिंग वी मस्ट रिमेंबर इज दैट एस्ट्रोलॉजी इज मोर अबाउट प्रिकॉशंस एंड स्मॉल एक्शंस ऑन आर पार्ट इन आर डे टू डे लाइफ so as to improve the performance of planets. Simple actions like just giving water to plants can improve our life in a tremendous way, and the results are very amazing. So amazing that in many cases remedies are not required. So please watch the video till the end to understand what kind of precautions and small actions we must take so that our life improves, our planets improve in our horoscope. Let's move on to Sun in the fifth house in the Aries ascendant. This is an Aries ascendant. One is written in the first house. One is the sign of Aries, and therefore this becomes an Aries ascendant. Five is written in the fifth house, which is the sign of Leo. Sun is the lord of the Leo sign, and Sun is also placed in its own sign in this horoscope. Therefore, Sun becomes a functional benefic in this horoscope. What we must understand is that the ninth house is the house of our fortune, and the fifth house is the ninth house from the ninth house, and therefore the person will have extremely good fortune if the sun is in the fifth house. He will get all kind of health, wealth and wisdom from sun in this position. Sun will give him all kind of good luck and fortune. When we ascertain the results of Sun in the fifth house, we must remember the two qualities of the Sun. That is, first quality is that Sun gives us light during the daytime, because of which we can see things. If Sun is not there, then there will be no light on the earth. And second quality is that Sun gives us heat. This heat provides energy and sustains all the living beings. All animals and all plants get their life because of this heat. However, if this heat is more, it can destroy the plant and animal life, as we can see in the deserts. The fifth house is the house of our intelligence. So, a person having sun in the fifth house will have a huge amount of intelligence. He will be very wise, he will be very learned, he will have superior knowledge, and he will be respected for it. I have seen in many cases with sun in the fifth house, the person will achieve highest level of academic qualification, such as going to IITs. The fifth house represents our children, and Sun is in the fifth house in its own sign. So, Sun being a male planet will give its blessing for the person to have a male child. The first child that the person gets may be a male child, and the child will have qualities of Sun, because not only the sign of Leo is placed here, but the Lord of Leo is also placed in the same sign. So the child will have a magnetic personality, a very attractive personality, a very impressive personality and speech like the sun. The child will have a fair color and may have light brown hair or light brown eyes. The child will have a nature like a king, that is, he will be righteous and he will always be in favor of justice. The fifth house is the 12th house from the sixth house, which is the house of our diseases, and therefore, being the 12th house, the fifth house reduces the diseases. And so, sun in this position gives a person relief from diseases, that is, keeps the person healthy, and even if he falls ill, he will recover. The fifth house is also the house of our entertainment, are going out, and sun in the fifth house indicates that the person will be fond of entertainment, going out, going to parties, enjoying himself, going on trips, going to cinema, going to theater, going to movies, going to shopping malls. All these things the person will be very fond of. The fifth house also indicates our love affairs, and the person having sun in the fifth house will surely have a love affair in his life. In this love affair, he will be open and frank like sun, and he will not hesitate to propose to the opposite person. One thing we must remember is that sun is a hot planet, And the fifth sign, Leo itself, is a barren sign, and therefore Sun may give issues during the pregnancy period. The fifth house also represents a speculation. So person having Sun in the fifth house will try to indulge in speculative activities like share market or horse racing or even betting. Now we will see the effect of Sun on other relatives of the native. The fifth house is the third house from the third house. The third house represents our brothers. And the fifth house, being third from third house, represents that the brother, the younger brother or sister of the person will have to undergo a lot of short travels in their lives because of their profession or job. The fourth house represents our mother, and the fifth house, being the second to the house of mother, represents the immovable assets, the immovable property, jewelry, bank balance, liquid cash which the mother has. The fifth house is the 12th house from the 6th house, which represents our pet animals. And so during the period when Sun is active, a person may lose his pet animals. The 5th house is also the 11th house to the 7th house. The 7th house represents our wife and partner, and 11th house indicates profits and gains. So what it indicates is that the wife or business partner of the person will profit during this period and will also gain some new friends. The 9th house is the house of our father, and the 5th house is 9th from the 9th house, and therefore the 5th house will represent long travels and religious nature of the father. The father will be very religious, and the father also may have undergone a very high level of education. The 11th house represents our elder brothers and sisters, and the 5th house is 7th house from the 11th. That is, it represents the wife of the elder brother, and the wife will have the nature of the son, similar to what we have discussed for the child of the person. However, Sun being a hot planet, the elder brother's wife will try to be authoritative, and they may have ego tussles amongst themselves. To improve the results, if you have Sun in the fifth house in your horoscope, it is a very simple thing that you should try to be helpful to others. If you are helpful to others, then Sun will become even better in your horoscope, and Sun will give you a long life. It will bless you with a long life and prosperity and growth for your children and entire family. That's all for now. Thank you.